Okay, caps down. Caps down by a point with 10 seconds left. Again, they should not let Miami take any shots. Especially, don't leave the players wide open. One point game with 10 seconds remaining. It's nail biter. They're probably taking a timeout. That's for sure. Yeah, they're probably taking a timeout. Timeout called by Eric Spoelstra of the Miami Heat. Excuse me. 8 seconds left. Okay, what's gonna happen? Hope it's not free throws. It is. Miami back up a couple. Miami back up by a bucket. Miami back up by 3 points. What's going to happen next? Five seconds remaining. Cleveland down 3 points. All they need is a three to send this game into overtime. That's all they need. A three to send this game into overtime. Okay. 2 points again. More free throws. Come on. Cleveland loses. Game over. Cavaliers lose.